始めましょうか。
Round one, ready, go!
行くわよ。はい。
What's good, Aileen?
Round two. Ready? Go.
Catch
that. Catch that. Catch that.
Grabbing this game is crazy.
Now or never. Ready,
I'm doing all right, bro.
卑怯だなんて言われる筋合いねえよ。
Yeah, I mean, King of Fighters is pretty alright, but it's pretty good. Take some getting used to, definitely if you're not used to King of Fighters. Definitely different from any other fighting game, such as like Fighters and some other shit. Things like frame on grab in this game, neutral is way different from any other game. I actually missed that, that's crazy. I just need one good combo of Angel and I'll be fine. That was a nice read. I'm thinking about taking a break from Fighters. Which fighting game would you recommend in the meantime? I mean, you could definitely pick this game up. It's a little bit different. That's the only thing, though. If you're talking about just maybe a little bit similar to Fighters. Probably Blaze Blue. Pick up Blaze Blue. I know you just see me and Yaksha playing that over and over again from the time being, but Blaze Blue is a really good game. And honestly, it's really not that hard. I was hoping that would clash. Didn't clash at all. You That was close. If I would have went to the heavy version of that fan, he would have definitely got me. But yeah, definitely like Blaze Blue. Yeah, probably like Blaze Blue or even like Guilty Gear Xrd. Xrd is good. So yeah, just try those out. I think Blaze Blue. Talking about which Blaze Blue? Talking about like Blaze Blue Central Fiction. I think it's like $7 right now, if I'm not mistaken. It's not around there on Steam. I was hoping my character was in a run right there. Stop that. I got yo. This man. You can tell this man has been playing, yeah, King of Fighters since. Oh my god, that grabbed me from right there. I'm gonna lose. I'm losing Kukri too early. Kukri's like one of my better characters. God damn it. Yeah. He really got me with those grabs. Oh, I could have had a combo right there. I messed up. That was my fault. That was nice spacing right there that he just did. There we go. Whoo, I need to put a lot of damage into my Angel. Otherwise, it's not gonna be good for my Anchor. I couldn't get the punish. I'm trash at this game. That sucks. That really do sucks. His mind is just better, honestly. I also went for a grab, but it didn't work right there, unfortunately. Ooh! Dude, this is so close. I'm gonna get grabbed. Ooh, he didn't grab me right there. Okay, hold on. We might be it. So it's a 3v3 without assist. In a sense, yeah, it's like it's tag based. Well, no, not really tag based, but it's team based, just without the assist. I'm definitely. Oh, I should have definitely went for. Ooh. Damage right here. Oh fuck. Okay, we got this. Oh, I forgot his life has that, bro. Yep, it's over. It's definitely gonna be over. my gosh. Yeah, it's over. It's so over. Literally anything kills right here. Yeah, right there. I knew it. It was gonna come. That was alright though. That was a good match. You can definitely tell that man has been playing that game for a long time, honestly. GG's to him though. GG's.